Hi friends, this is Pawan Jadhav from SysBro.com. Today we are going to introduce with new Android 4.2.2 Jelly Bean update for Samsung Galaxy Grand device. The model number is GTI9082. So we have this unofficial version from Sam Mobile, and this 4.2.2 version offers many features with improved stability and improved performance in battery backup. So we have lock screen with light effect and with many options like the clock plus customized text. We can put multiple widgets like we have saw on Galaxy S4. So let us unlock our device. So as you can see, we have new AccuWeather weather widget with animated screens. Let us talk about our new notification panel. This notification panel is now transparent with new light bar with auto settings, with customized notification panel. Like we may do this from here settings. Talk about menu. We have apps panel, widget tab, and downloaded apps tab, where we can see which applications are downloaded from Play Store or you have installed through your SD card. This is our new widget panel. Now we will talk about our new settings panel. That is, this is new Android 4.2.2 Jelly Bean version. Just grouping of different settings in different apps. So let us take a look. This is our settings panel. Yeah, as we can see, we have four tabs. That is connections, my device, accounts and more. If we talk about connections, then we have Wi-Fi, Bluetooth and data usage and more networks. In the more networks, it is customized as both SIM1 and SIM2 are arranged in single panel, not a different one like we have seen on 4.1.2. The options like nearby devices and Kai's Wi-Fi are separated in connect and devices. So this is our second tab, that is my device tab. In this we have lock screen first with different options like swipe, face unlock, face and voice unlock and pattern and all of this. If we talk about our swipe unlock, we have got new effect that we have already introduced with light effect. We already know ripple effect. You may customize your shortcuts from here. You may put multiple widgets as we have saw on Galaxy S4. We have two options for choosing lock screen as personal message or a clock one. This is our third tab, that is accounts, which shows different accounts linked with device. And this is our last tab, that is more tab. In this we have GPS services like location services settings. We have security services as usual. In the application manager, the graphical user interface is also changed with a new feature, that is we can move our apps to SD card. That this feature was not available in previous version of Android, that is 4.1.2. Now we can move our applications to SD card, that is external SD card. The battery backup is very good and very improved than 4.1.2 version. Device shows storage accurately. If you talk about our about a device, then we may change the device name from directly here. Update that may help you to update your device over the air. If we tap on Android version, it will show that is Android 4.2.2 Jelly Bean. Let us talk about our new apps that is introduced by Samsung. This is our updated Samsung apps with new icon. This is our Samsung All Share app, that is now called as Samsung Link. This is our new S Voice with new features and new voice recognitions. Here also updated. We have a new video player, voice recorder with new graphical user interface. Now, if you talk about our media player or say audio player, it is also improved with new graphical interface like similar to Galaxy S4. Now we have options like volume. Now we have options like all share, that is you can share your content over any other Wi-Fi connected device easily. It is also changed as per new audio player. The FM radio app is also improved with new graphical user interface. As you can see, if I touch our headphone, it will start to work. Page body also improved, as we have seen on previous version of Android 4.1.2. The email app is also customized with new improvements like tabs at bottom. After watching a new upgrade in our audio and video player, now we will look at our gallery, that is our photo gallery, consisting of photos and videos. So as we can see, the gallery is much customized and much improved than previous version of gallery. The new multi window is themed with white. As if we turn on it multi window, you can see the smart stay also improved from previous version. This is our new multi window theme, that we can do two simultaneous work at a time. When you upgrade, the device works as very fast. The stock browser is also updated with a feature like incognito mode, desktop view, and some other settings like brightness, new tab interface, not like bulky as of previous one. This is much better than previous. File manager is also improved with device storage as emulated, as we can see in the path. And SD memory card, that is our external SD card. We may move our apps to SD card easily. We have driving mode. Driving mode is used for, like, if you are traveling on a vehicle and your device is in your pocket, the incoming calls, message, alarm or schedules are automatic read if you turn on this driving mode. Now we have safety assistance. Now we have safety assistance mode. We have one-handed operation, like operating our device with one hand. Screen is same as smart stay, but just slightly. Motions and gestures are arranged in different tab. Motions consist of direct call, smart alert, zoom, move an icon, and all the features that we have already saw on our previous 4.1.2 update. If we talk about display, we have brightness and the new feature of daydream. Let us take a look at our task manager. So this is our new task, multitasking. In the panel of task manager app, that is clear defaults. We clear default from easily from here. The storage tab, RAM, download apps, and active apps. This new update is last and final update for Galaxy Grand devices. Overall, there is 20 plus update, that is 20 plus features are integrated in new 4.2.2 update. This update has done great improvement in performance and battery backup. If you have any query or any suggestions, please comment below. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Google+. Don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel, that is youtube.com/sisgirl2. This is Pawan Jadhav from Sisgirl Network. Thanks for watching.